Hello, my little friends. I'm your host, Mr. Catchy Name. You can call me Catch. And welcome back to Star Wars The Old Republic. Alright, this is part two in my series of the Shadow of Revan Prelude Forged Alliances. As you can see, I'm playing a Jedi Guardian here. We're doing the Republic side. We just need to complete, we need to return or hand in the quest for part one. That way we can do part two. Let's go ahead and get this started. Alright, let's go.
Here's the data from the Dark Council chambers, Colonel.
Congratulations. You've just succeeded in a mission many people never dared to dream was possible.
I am pretty awesome.
You've proven that victory, true victory, is within reach. Just imagine, all of the Emperor's followers truly defeated at last. We're close now, I'm sure of it.
Well, I am.
This is a great day.
I am a Jedi Master, let's see. Don't be too proud of yourself. That seems a little snotty. I want to know what's next. Or do we, what's next step?
Now that we've attacked Korriban, how long will it be until the Republic can move against Droman Kaas?
Purely a matter of logistics. If we can open up the lines from...
It's Tython. We need everything we've got!
What are you talking about?
Imperial forces just hit Tython. ISO-5 bombing, strike teams in the Jedi Temple. They need our support now!
How did this happen?
If you're willing to help, we might be able to find out. Blue Squadron, complete refueling operations and launch immediately. Any Wave 1 troops not injured on Korriban, re-equip and board shuttles. Sean, you gather whatever sensor data we have and forward it to all forces. I want everyone en route in 5. Move!
You know, I bet it's my, my character, my Sith Inquisitor, is doing part 1 of his part of the Prelude. Can't trust that guy. Let's see. Do you want to go?
This is too much to be a coincidence.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think it's wise to rush in.
This is your home base being attacked, Master Jedi. You can meditate on the ramifications later.
The Empire, but I'm a Jedi. Meditating's what we do.
Cannot afford to hesitate, period.
I'll pull up every bit of data we've got and talk you through the whole way. Good luck.
All right, let's go save Tython.
Artillery is going to make any large-scale deployments very messy. See what you can do to fix that.
Come on, Kira. Our alma mater's under attack. Oh, yay, there's my droid friend. Where are we supposed to go? First, I gotta look at stuff. Pretty cool. I don't know if you can hear it very well. You can hear, like, TIE fighters. Let's look up. Oh, there's a Star Destroyer. Look at that. Great. I love this stuff. Alright. This is great. Oh, what's that? That's artillery. That could have been bad. Let's see, who's wimpy? Let's go... Actually, let's just work our way on down the line.
Good as new.
Let's get you. The heck? Why won't this thing die? Okay. Who's next? Come on. Who are we killing here? Gotcha. We're on fire, though. That was strange. I also am very overpowered for this. Let's see, this says I should be 55. Instead, I'm 59. Alright, someone's about to drop that artillery on us. Let's kill this guy. Who's next? You! Cool! I mean, come on, that was cool. You know, like, you could have just pushed some buttons, pushed a couple buttons and just turned it off, but no. Let's throw a lightsaber at it. Oh, crap, there's fire everywhere. Alright, who's next? You're next. Let's go this way. Come on. There's fire and stuff. Aha. How you doing, fellas? The answer is about to be poor late. I actually am taking damage here, though. What's happening? Oh. Why aren't you? There we go. Who's next? Gotcha, buddy. All right, let's jump right in here. Well, didn't do nearly as much damage to him. Ah, I'm stunned. There we go. Who's next? Ah, I got turned around. I'm gonna hold you up, dude. So much for you. Wah! Nice. Very dramatic. Let's see, what do I want to do? Whoa! Holy cow! They're blowing stuff up. So that's probably it there. Let's go around behind him. Aha! You're not facing me. Surprise! Oh, don't! Oh, that irritates the heck out of me when it targets someone I can't reach. Okay, who's within reach? Come on, dang it. Stop doing that. And... boom! Great, now what? Oh, probably gotta...
Imps have sliced the defensive shield grid. They're cutting off our approach vectors. When you reach the command platform, try to clear out the enemy forces and open things up for the next wave of reinforcements.
I know just how to handle that.
Now... oh, hey, buddy. I've got my... oh, this would be a good time to explain this. If you don't know... I suppose it's possible if you're watching this, you're not too familiar with Star Wars The Old Republic, you can send your little friends out on different missions. In my case, I'm just sending them on slicing missions. You can send them out to get crafting stuff. I'm just sending them out on slicing missions because I just want to make some quick cash. And I hate crafting. Hey, you. He's still here. Try to get you. Come on. Ha! I love that stuff. Kira, I hate to be, there we go, we're doing some healing. Hate to be critical or anything, but, you know, Doc would have healed me up a little bit quicker. Just saying. What about this thing? Whoa, he's got an awesome looking helmet. Can I stun him? No. Oop. There we go, better move out of that one. Okay. Alright, let's move around here. Although I am overpowered, I should probably be okay. Uh-oh. Hey, you. Now, can I freeze him? Come on, just die. Who's next? What about this guy? Don't mind me, everyone. I'm just here to kill the extras. I'm not sure if I should even bother killing these dudes. Yeah, I guess. Okay, I'm about to get bombarded. Ah! This must be a pain in the ass. Whoa! I was about to say, this must be a pain if you're, like, at the appropriate level for it. Alright. I think Kira's in trouble. Let me grab one of these. Alright! Thought bringing me closer to you was a good idea, huh, buddy? Come on. You're so close to dying. Ah. Who's next? Yay for us. Okay. Now, I wonder if I could have just... I wasn't paying attention. Could I have just bypassed him? There we go, the fun and excitement of sending people out to run errands. Which is... I'm gonna go with you.
You'll have it ASAP.
Alright, who do I want to attack? 97, 971, okay, we'll just start with the closest guy and work my way through. And you're next. Ah, I've been stunned!
You're done.
Okay, proceed to the Jedi Temple. I suppose, oh yeah, there are people I could fight my way through, but you know what? No. Let's just get going. Let's have a look around at how cool everything is. Really enjoy that about this game. Ooh. Whoa! He looks great, but keeping with my strategy, I always go after the mooks first. No, not you. No, I want to go after this. Yes, I know. I know you want me to pay attention to you, but why am I not... attack the guy I clicked on, that's it. Who's next? Sweet. Now I'm gonna come kill you. So I think the droid pretty much did you in. How does that make you feel, Sith? No, it was actually like the helper droid that probably did the most damage to you. Whoa! Look! Holy crap! What are you? Oh, the Flesh Raiders! I remember these guys from back when I was an apprentice. Oh, the fun we used to have. They used to try and, you know, kill all the students. These are good times. Let's freeze you and kill you. What if I push you? That didn't work. Ah! And now you're dead. Oh, the Flesh Raiders. The fun we used to have, they'd try and kill us, and we'd protect ourselves from them. Good times. Good times. Got it? Alright, there's a bunch of Sith to fight. Holy crap, there's a lot of Sith. Look at all these lightsabers. There's a lot of people with lightsabers. Who seems wimpiest? I wonder if I can kill this one with a saber throw. That was pretty awesome. Come on in, fellas. Who's next? You guys got nothing. Oh, yes. Who are you? By all means. Sith Mystic. Easier pronounced than Sith Sorcerer. Ah, that's the beauty of being overpowered. Whoa. I do kind of wish I'd have played through this when I was the appropriate level. It might have been a little bit more fun. But I am enjoying just mauling everything. Are there any weak people I can gank with one hit? Oh, there's an acolyte. Watch this. Ah, here's the academy. We used to train here. Oh, yeah. Okay, you. I love doing that. Come on in, losers. There's lightsabers everywhere. Nope, I cannot. There we go. Ah, stop that. Hey, stop doing that. You're so clever, huh? Watch this. Right back at ya. Also, where did he go? Give me your loots. Boom! This is totally unfair, but I love being overpowered enough that I can kill somebody with just one saber throw. That's great. Come on in, people. No idea who you're dealing with here. Look at that! We just mauled them. You know, that was an update. You're supposed to be kind of... Your level has been shifted to 55. I'm not quite so sure that worked the way they had planned. Bloom! Over to the conveniently placed Culto stations, maybe? Yep. Attack. Gotta kill these things. Come on. Oops. Who's next? You're next. Can I freeze you? I can't really. What? Where? Wait. Where did she go? And what the heck was that? Okay, I'm glad I wasn't there when that happened. It's behind me. What happened? Can we stun these things? Not really. Cheated! Oh, you! Where is she? There we go. I very badly need to damage you and ignore your little minion friends.
You'll live.
Alright, well, she's leaving. Let's heal. Didn't that heal you, Kira? Ah! Ha! Yeah! Okay, there's a potential explosion. Where'd she go? There you are. Come on, attack her. Ah! Yeah, Lieutenant Crush in here does have a lot of hit points, it seems. Is she leaving us? She is. Okay, about to get nuked. Afraid of that. No, hey. Don't run away from me. I'm the one playing the game. You should fight me. Ah, there's explosions. Okay, that was crazy. Come on, let's see if we can kill her finally. Oh, I forgot. Tried to stun her. That does no good. No! Get out of there! About to get... No! Why are you... You jerk! Come back! Fight me! I'm the one who owns the game! Oh, crap! Where is she? Die, please! Oh, thank goodness.
Sensors show some kind of shielding around the Jedi Temple Library.
Oh.
The imps must be up to something in there. Track the shield power back to its source and shut it down. Then see what's going on.
Well, oh, this guy looks cool. There we go. I knew there'd be a bunch more of them. Yeah, come on in, everybody. Oh, what just happened? No, don't. I hate that. I hate it when it targets Kira. Irritates the crap out of me. Hey, you. Come on, jump at him. He didn't stand a chance. Holy crap, there's a lot of these guys. And they're all dead. That was a very un-Jedi-like laugh, but come on. Oh, see, this thing used to be, like, floating. This used to be, like, floating. At least I think it was floating. Right? I'm pretty sure I remember jumping on that. Am I supposed to go upstairs, or... Yes, looks like upstairs. Oh, there's lightsabers everywhere. Where is everybody? Let me get this thing. Imperial heavy assault droid. Right. Disabling generators. Proper Star Wars goal to have. Disable the easily assaulted generators. You would think eventually someone in Star Wars would be like, hey, I have an idea. Let's better defend our generators. Oh boy, dialogue! Whoa! Guy's got some cool looking armor on.
You won't be doing any more harm today, Sith. Drop your weapon. Now!
I'm gonna have to rewatch my playthrough with the Sith Inquisitor to figure out what's up with this guy, because he does look familiar. Why is the place caving in? Are there culto? Yes, there are cultos. Ah! Tried to get away. What's he doing? I can't stop him.
Zaffa! Fool.
Now you're trying to get away from me. Uh-oh. This is bad. Okay. Ah, taking a lot of damage. Where's the Colto thing? Yes, I think that I will. Where are you? And I'm back. Where'd he go? Wait for it. Where'd he go? I am suffering because I can't get a hold of you. It's irritating me. Okay, the place is falling on me. I'm not real thrilled about that. Okay. I really need to do this.
Bang!
Come on, team. Hey, hey, hey. Alright, we got him. Drop him. Wow! Okay. Excellent. Got another achievement. Let's heal. Just in case. What did we accomplish? We accomplished that I have to go out and do something else. Okay. This it? Looking for the Jedi Council Holo Terminal. Oh, yeah, this might, have we completed it? Let's find out.
Lord Go, the package is secured. You and your men can proceed with the additional... running a bit ahead of schedule, are we? Well, no matter. You can have your little temple back if you like. I'm done with it.
Well, isn't that nice?
Why did you do all of this? What's your game, Seth?
The vindication of history.
That sounds like a not very exciting game.
Here too, huh? Nice work. My men have finished securing the lower levels. Even captured a few prisoners.
Oh, I'm a Jedi Master. We don't execute people.
Keep the prisoners under guard until the SIS can round them up for questioning.
Gladly. Get those scumbags out of here. Guess it's all just cleanup from here. Gonna be a pretty major job, too. Anyway, like I said, the rest of the temple is clear, so you're good to head back to Colonel Derek. Until next time.
Cool. Whoa! What's all this stuff? I can only select one reward. Most of these are... I have to lose a lot. That's a shame. I'll just get these. The data crystals let you buy stuff eventually. How do I get out of here? There we go. I will use this conveniently placed thing. Alright, thing, get me out of here. Alright, Colonel, what do you got for me?
Our forces are sweeping the rest of the muck off Tython as we speak, and reconstruction crews are already being prepped. This could have been much worse. Thanks to you, the enemy has only bloodied our nose and hardened our resolve.
Timing of this attack, just as we made our own assault on Korriban? It's too much to be a coincidence.
Right?
It's possible the enemy's intelligence isn't the shambles we were led to believe.
It's almost like a game designer wrote it so both the Imperial and the Republic would have the same thing to do.
Yes, we will.
Even so, you've just won two critical battles for the Republic back-to-back.
Yep.
You're a hero, and heroes deserve to be recognized.
That's the way I roll.
No commendation this prestigious has ever been awarded so quickly. The Chancellor was truly impressed, as am I. Congratulations.
That's nice, but...
The timing of the attacks, Colonel, and the message from that Sith Lord. We have to figure out what really happened here.
We will, but you've done more than enough for one day. Now then, I've been tasked with organizing the Tython cleanup, and I want to be sure the Jedi Council knows they have our full support, if you'll excuse me.
I don't know about you, but I need a drink.
Well, I'm a Jedi, so I don't necessarily need a drink. Oh, I see. That was a not so subtle thing for me to meet Theron Shan in the Fleet Cantina. I see. A very not so subtle hint for me. I'll figure this stuff out. Look, I'm a Jedi, not a spy. Who am I supposed to... I'm supposed to pick up a drink. Makes sense.
That was Grandmaster Satil, wasn't it?
Currently acting as emissary to the Dravos League, nowhere near Tython. We aren't close, of course. Your order is pretty particular on that point.
Ah.
She gave you up when you were a child, then.
Not that I'm complaining. You Jedi have your rules, and it turns out I don't have your talent anyway. Everything's worked out for the best.
Well, that's good, I guess.
The rules of our order are important. But that doesn't mean they're easy to live by. It's good that you hold no resentment.
There are more important things in life than wallowing in past troubles. More than enough to deal with in the present.
That could be like an internet meme.
Of course, I know when things don't add up. These ops, Colonel Derek, something's being buried here, I'm sure of it. But the real question is, are you going to take your shiny medal and go home like Derek's hoping? Or are you ready to start digging?
Oh, well, of course, especially because it will probably lead me to the an expansion to play.
Digging, where exactly would you start?
I'd start by recruiting someone I could count on. Someone who'd be willing to face down the Emperor himself if it came to it. Then I'd find
out. I've actually already done that. That's part of my class storyline.
Talk to. See if there are any connections. And then, once I found something, I'd contact my new friend and we'd get to the bottom of all this. But this is all just speaking hypothetically, of course.
Of course.
Been great chatting with you. We'll have to do it again sometime. See you around.
What do we got here? Completed Forge Lines part mission on a Republic character. What do we get? Provided rewards. There we go. Okay, I accepted my rewards, and that is the completion of the Forged Alliances, or at least the Shadow of Revan Prelude. Ooh, no, wait, no, it isn't. That would be just part two. Looks like I've got even more to do. Excellent. All right, anyway, that was at least the completion of that part of the story. I hope that you enjoyed it, and I appreciate that you would take the time to watch this video. If you did enjoy it, please like, share, and subscribe. It helps out a lot. And I look forward to seeing you next time.